So, you want to learn how to hunt? That one here?
I don't want to shoot a gun.
It's a rifle, not a gun.
I was in the 10th Mountain Cove. Don't give me any Marine Corps bullshit.
Killing a buck's a little different than killing a man. Or a freak. The best way to hunt an animal is to track it. You gotta focus. And see what nature's trying to tell you. If you look hard enough, you'll see the signs.
Well, okay then. Look hard. See this pile of deer scat? It's fresh.
Yeah, I see it.
They lead this way.
Yeah, I can see that.
Well, come on, man. There's your buck.
I see him.
Now here, use my rifle. If you were in the 10th Mountain, you know how to use a scope.
Yeah, Cope, I know how to use a scope.
Easy.
I got this.
Got him. Nice shot.
Oh, God damn it. It wasn't a kill shot. He got away.
No, that's okay. You wounded him. He'll bleed out soon enough. We just gotta track him.
Okay.
See the blood spots? Look close.
Yeah, I see him.
Follow him.
On it.
He'll be slowing down about now. There's too much blood.
We should be coming across his carcass anytime now.
Okay. You know how to gut an animal?
Yeah, look, Cope, Boozer and I have been hunting before. He used to go elk hunting with his old man, and yeah, he showed me how to gut a deer.
Well, let's just say, no disrespect to Boozer, but you got a lot to learn. You're wasting a lot of meat there. Overall, not bad for a beginner.
Yeah, thanks.
Now, I'll take back that rifle.
Here, thanks.
Like I said, Deke, we can always use more venison at the camp. Still got some folks trying to heal up from that Ripper attack.
Okay, Cope. Yeah, I'll see if I can remember that.
One with the custom paint job you've been asking about.
What's up, Manny?
Female came.
I got parts, if you're looking.
Screamer? They call him that for a reason. brought down a damn horde on us. Have to run for our lives.
Hello, Deke?
We don't have the tools, you know? I mean, ever. Have the tools, you know? I mean, ever.
Yo, so are you gonna buy anything? I'll be here if needed.
How's it going, Booze Man? It's been a while since we did any hunting. I'll see if I can scare up some meat while I'm out. Yeah, I had Cope give me a few pointers, believe it or not.
None of that shit matters now.
Started, so pull your jets, okay? Let me get back to work. second I discerned what was attracting the insects.
Hey, anyone else hear that?
You weren't torn apart by freaks. You lived a few more weeks, you might have become yourself and would have happened something. Come on, stay back.
I just want to talk.
Nero, Protocol 2-7 states clearly that, if conducting operations in quarantine zones, if I encounter any civilians or civilians! I'm forbidden from making contact.
Really? See, that sounded to me like making contact.
Yes. Yes, it did.
You're alive.
Yes. I am.
How? How are you alive?
What? I don't understand.
Okay. You were there. That night. Farewell. The next night,
Nero Protocol 2-7 states.
Everyone was dead. They were slaughtered. Torn limb for goddamn limb. All right, listen up. We're going to do this the easy way or the hard way. The easy way, we have a little chat. You give me the information that I need, and then you go back to digging your way through freaker shit or whatever the hell is you're doing out here. The hard way. I crack open that little spacesuit, and then we see what your friends out there have to say about you breathing in all this contaminated air. So what's it going to be, O'Brien?
Yes. Okay. Okay.
You remember the rooftop of the old brewery? I put a woman on your chopper. She was wounded.
Yes. I remember. A knife wound. She was cut pretty bad.
I went to the refugee camp that you said you were taking her to. Everyone was dead, so I'm going to ask you again. How did you survive?
We weren't there. We were diverted south to another camp. Like you said, the camp in Belknap was overrun, so they moved us south to a camp outside of Silver Lake.
Were there survivors?
You mean now? I don't know. I was transferred to the research unit.
Did she survive?
Oh, wait. I can find out. I can check. You have one of our radios. That's how you... I can't promise anything, but... I'll check.
Uh-huh, and I'm gonna go with you.
No, you can't, please. You don't... Hey, you don't understand. I'll fucking shoot you.
Not before I shoot you.
Okay, look, if you're gonna fucking kill me, do it, okay? I did my job. Did that woman, your wife... I put her on oxygen. I gave her 9 feet. I kept her alive. I got a lot of trouble for that. She was septic. She wasn't gonna make it, but I got her to the mass unit. I saved her goddamn life.
O'Brien, report.
I have to go. Please, you have to get out of here. You don't know these men. You don't know what I'm capable of.
If I don't hear from you, I don't care how long it takes. I'm going to track you down. And I'm going to do a lot worse than snap off an antenna.
I'm sorry about your wife. But you're not the only one who lost someone that night.
Ryan.
Jake! You there?
Booth man. A few days ago, I asked you if you remembered that Nero asshole O'Brien.
Yeah, Deke, it's all kind of a blur.
Yeah, okay. I guess I should have my booze, man. I'll tell you about it later.
When are we riding out of here, Deke?
Soon, Boozer. Real soon. Look, as soon as your arm heals, we're gonna be riding the hell out of here.
Yeah, Deke. Okay.
Who was that?
What?
O'Brien. Are you out there? O'Brien!
Men coming!
You son of a bitch, you better radio me. You hear me, O'Brien? You're on this channel? Goddammit. You better give that to me or I'm going to track you down.
You got that?
Goddammit, oh, come on!
Ryan!
Back to me.
She's too thick.
Men come, son of a bitch!
Thank you.
Drifter. I like your style.
Yeah.
You got what it takes to survive out here. Why don't you, get your weapons, come out and shop for a bit. See if we can't reach an arrangement. Man, that was tough.
Yeah, it was him.
Did he remember us? Sarah, what happened?
I don't know. They got diverted south. He remembered her, but he doesn't know what happened to her.
You don't think she's still alive?
What? No. I mean, no, look, I'm not stupid, loser. I just want to find out, you know, what happened to her, where she died. I don't need to find any peace, Jesus. I gotta go, all right? Deacon out. What I can do.
Yeah. peaceful lake. Mark Cope safe there.
Thank you. I'm so grateful. Thank you.
Tell him it was St. John. Keegan. They know. Keep your head down and run.
This is it. Fresh mint. That ought to do it. Okay, I just gotta get this back to Boozer.
fuel.
Nothing like scrap.
Hey, booze man, I brought in some meat. Should keep us stocked up for a while.
Hey, Deke, thanks, man. I'm not real hungry right now. I'll salt it up in a bit.
Oh, I'm just gonna close my eyes for a bit. Ready to go back at it.